Alright guys, we're back! Woohoo! Let's move on and hopefully we'll be able to pass that canon part of death. I'm just gonna jump off Yoshi, suicide Yoshi, and get up there. What? Oh, I accidentally went in this pipe! Wait, can I do it? Can I, get across here as a... yeah, I lost that one up. I didn't pay attention, but can I get across that gap down here? That would be very nice, even though there's spiky pufferfish of death. And whoa! I just got thrown. Yes! That was a quick reaction time there. I guess you gotta abandon your Yoshi to get past that part. And that is Chocolate Island 1. The ghost house of Chocolate Island, this one right here, has no secret exit. So one exit, we are done. Woohoo! And I forgot where it is. This will be a fun one, won't it? Oh, I'm just trying to run past through here like an idiot. Oh god, not him. This is by far one of the most annoying enemies of all time. It is a ghostly Lakitu with a fire on the end. He is completely invincible to my knowledge. You're best off staying as low as possible, if you can. Is that gonna... Okay, I'm good. there we go. Just do not... And we're safe. Okay. Whew. Okay, what's coming next? What's coming... Oh, I remember now. I remember where the exit is now. Take these. Oh, there's a boo laser. Remember I was talking about boo lasers? That's a boo laser. Okay, take a boo block. Actually, three boo blocks. They will work. Go see that door up there? There's your exit. Guess what we're gonna do with the boo blocks? And stop and go up. Okay, maybe not. Okay, yes, there we go. That works. And that is the end of the ghost house. Woohoo! And, yep, we're gonna go to Chocolate Island 2, which, if you didn't read my, watch my How I Do Walkthroughs video, you'll know that this one had me puzzled, but now I have, now I understand it. The object to get to the secret exit is to get past the first two screens in under 250 seconds, and then you'll be in a room with a whole bunch of charging chucks, and, yeah, that's pretty much it. And there's a key with a hole at the end. Since I'm gonna do the regular exit first, I'm just taking my time to get through these parts. Because, I don't want to, do the secret exit first. and we're moving along. By the way, these things slide you off, so you gotta kinda keep walking up the slope. Just, keep jumping. Jumping helps here. Okay, it's past 250, so that means we shouldn't be in the charging chucks area. We're in the dragon area. Or whatever these things are, triceratops, I don't know. Dinosaur area, we'll just say that. And let's go through here. We should be in the area with a bunch of rexes. Yes, we are. Woo! And here is a bunch of rexes. And that's a lot of slowdown, too. Frame rate dropping due to sprites, but that's okay. We are done with Chocolate Island 2's regular exit. Woo! And we will go straight across to number 3, but we are going to do the secret exit. That'll be awesome. And let's go up the object. Remember, as I said, to go as fast as you can. Get through this part in under 250. I should say, have 250 remaining on the clock, the time right up there. Don't worry, it's pretty easy to do. You can be careful if you want, but you still at the same time have to be quick. So, don't dilly-dally, but don't be reckless either. And like this, I just took a little more time, and look at that, we got 11 seconds remaining. And now we are in the special area. There's a whole bunch of charging chucks. Woohoo! Since I hit all the switches, it is now easy to get through it. This area is slightly changed for the Game Boy Advance version, but yeah, that's it. And this will take us in a loop. Yes, you have to press down from there to get to this pipe, but we will go back there later. Wait, maybe I'll do the secret late. I have a secret right now. What the heck? Because I've got the tools to do it, a Yoshi. Yoshi's a good one to have for this one. This is Chocolate Secret. I hate those springboards in a way. They're kind of tricky to get. Get consistent on, but not as tricky as Super Mario Bros. 1 springboards. Yeah, I hate footballs, by the way. Footballs are so random in this game. I mean, it's just unbelievably unfair sometimes of how they move. Wait, come on, can I? I want to get up to the midpoint. Thank you. Oh man, I lost my Yoshi. Come on. There we go. Midpoint. Woo! I just wanted to get that. And let's go down carefully. I should be able to slide. Yes, I can. That is awesome. Woohoo! Go down. Hey, what the heck? I should have been able to slide there. That was not nice of you, Buzzy Beetle. And sliding down and sliding down and jumping over the nippers. I mean, munchers. Why did I say nippers? Why am I taking hits from that? I should not take hits from that. And we're safe. Woohoo! I think this is my favorite part of the area, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, it is! These blocks fall into the lava and you have to race them. This part's so much fun, I love this part. I don't know why, it's not that hard, it's just plain fun. Okay, here we go. Jump onto the second one to give yourself more time. Watch them fall! Race it! Run, go! Okay. Whoa! Charging Chuck Attack! And there should be another section, this time with sloped areas coming up. Whoa, I didn't jump there. Okay, here it is. Run! Keep going! Do not stop for anything! Oh my god! And that is the end of Chocolate Secret. Be sure to check that off your list. I actually forgot to check off the Chocolate Tomb Secret Exit. So, yeah. Woohoo! Bonus game. Oh, come on. That's just gonna waste time. Well, that's decent, too. Woo! Alright. Now this time we're gonna backtrack, but I'm gonna show you where this pipe leads to. It leads to the castle, Wendy's castle, but we're not gonna do that right now. We are going to go all the way back to Chocolate Island 3, which has two exits, just as before, in Chocolate Island 2. The regular exit takes you around in a complete circle, but in the secret exit you must, you must find the secret exit. Ah! That was just stupid. That was pretty funny though. Man, let's go! Woohoo! We're small Mario, I am sad. I don't need to go up there, and let's jump from here, and up to here, and over to here. These are some pretty big jumps, so be careful. I kind of want to go down there. To get the, mushroom. We're running low on time in this part, so I'm going to have to cut it off here. So I shall see you guys in the next part.